it, y'all. It's your boy Ross back at it again with another gameplay commentary. You see the title of the video. Basically, I was doing too well on my team to the point where someone had to make the comment that I am a virgin because I was doing well at Call of Duty. And you know what? I'm okay with that. So you'll see the gameplay. I was going off. I was literally chilling, wasn't even trying, and unexpectedly, I was just smacking the other team. So, of course, when you do well in anything, you spend so much time on it that you definitely don't have time to interact with women. So, yeah. Your boy Ross is almost a 30-year-old virgin out here, man. So, yeah, man. If you're good at Call of Duty, there's a good chance you're probably a virgin. Hopefully, you guys enjoy the gameplay, and catch you next time. Peace.
Fuck!
Yeah, buddy!
Back door, guys.
I'll watch front door. Stop.
Like carts.
Get in there, let's get in there.
overhead. Almost done here, ready up.
UAV entering the AO.
Oh, come on. Let's get in there, y'all. Let's get in there.
Can't be the only one on it, guys. Come on. Two on point.
Dang.
Enemy on the HQ, defend. HQ shut down, regroup. Almost done here, ready up.
Contact!
Enemy. Go ahead.
top right, top right. Sorry, Biggie.
Skype.
Mike Ross is a mega virgin.
Definitely, bro. Big facts. Big facts. Oh, shit.